fighting each other. So they have to put them in a bag.
Hey world.
Hello.
This is Lindsay Moreno. And she's one of my best friends, but more important than that, she is my roommate, and that's special because I only have one of those. I just want to introduce her because she's around a lot, and you can probably be seeing a lot more of her. Cafe Bene, sponsor us!
Please? I need more of that.
Or just come
to Reno.
Yeah, just come to Reno, actually.
Oh my gosh, you would never see me.
She'll work there. You have your first employee. She'll be your manager.
Oh my gosh, goals.
Seriously though. To my mystery admirer, thank you.
Look at you and your little towel.
Oh, good morning. What?
Malachi, come here, you.
Heel.
I'm heel.
Yeah. Why did you come?
Okay. Yeah, yesterday. I got here yesterday. You got here today. I'm so happy to see you guys. My chin scratchy?
Yeah.
Because I haven't shaved in a while.
My chin is not scratchy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, not scratchy. Mm-hmm. How was the airplane, buddy?
Good.
Good?
My jacket off. It's cold in here.
It's a little cold in here.
Watch, Daddy, watch.
Okay. Are you guys excited to be home?
Yeah.
Everybody looking for a chance at the fast life. The fast lane, but get swallowed under city lights. All of the lights, blind, no sight. Ripping the wheel, steady turning with the herb burning. They looking for a chance to make it to the bird journey. For something different, cutting like.
So the madness continues. We are headed down to Times Square for the NASDAQ closing bell. We're going to have a good time. It's going to be pretty sweet. Another life experience. I got invited to do this last time, but I didn't have time, so I'm excited to take this one off the list. It's gonna be pretty cool.
Change up the destination, am I missing? Going the wrong direction, and that's why I'm out on mission. Big city living crazy, fast lane racing, going the wrong way. Hey, rock a vibe, baby. This is not a sleeper site. Rock a vibe, baby. This thing might kill your sight. Rock a vibe, baby. Tell it to the people that wanna know. If these people wanna go, everybody here just wanna blow. Everybody here just wanna show. But I won't give it to them now. I'm trying to give them something different, and they say, ah, nah, you ain't it. You so dumb, you should quit. Go and run, do it quick, you get done.
So Ice has a membership with one of these bike clubs where you can rent really nice bikes all over the world in the big cities. And one of the crazy things about doing these media tours is I feel like it's so easy to get real out of shape. So you do all these interviews all day long, don't get any exercise. So it's kind of nice being able to go out here and get a little workout in. I'm not much of a road biker, but when I'm going to ride a really nice bike in the middle of a media grind, I'm stoked on it.
All right, guys, this amazingly long but epic journey is coming to an end. I'm finally going to be home, done with all the New York media stuff, done with the flight from Newark to San Francisco. I just have one little tiny leg left.
Finally.
What do you think, guys?
I just feel like I don't know where I'm going in the world.
I'm still jet lagged, but
I just had dinner, I think.
Yeah, dinner. Lunner. Dinunch.
Yeah, we had, I'm lost.
Well,
I'm
Ice lost got, Ice is a baller, so he got first class on the flight here. So he got to lay down, take a nap, Ruski. Meanwhile, me and Tara were packed in the back. And that's why I'm out on mission. His likeness is so perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pretty sure the word has already spread that our plane has diverted to Sacramento. It looks like it's on its way back to Sacramento. It's showing it may try again and possibly land here around 10 o'clock.
Uno, uno, seis. Una, uno, uno, seis. Una, uno, uno, seis.
I know, David, sorry, he's not your head knocker. He knows his dad tells stories. So.
Please don't get up in my way.
Well, David is finally coming home after a long journey in the air and then waiting in the Sacramento airport, refueling. And now he finally gets to come home, and there's been a lot of people that have been waiting patiently. Thank you for waiting so patiently. And they're gonna get the VIP treatment for sure. Life cost me. I try to walk that narrow path, but your boy live off of Broadway. I took the A train to 168. The mini kind of play out.
So we hang with and bang with every language. Even now we speaking that Spanglish like I'm a loco, tato, let's go. I'm an all sweet out here, oh. Mi amigos y yo unidos. From the west side to the east coast, so ain't nobody rapping like this. What? I'm not sure the name of my clique. Yup, todos los días, manito, dale, ya tú sabes, huh? Uno, uno, seis. Una, uno, uno, seis. Una, uno, uno, seis. Please don't get up in my way. When I uno uno seis. When I uno uno seis. When I uno uno seis. Please don't get up in my way.
This for my vatos in Cali, Dominicanos up in NY, Cubanos in Miami, Colombianos. We worldwide.
I'm on my uno, uno, uno.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much. Congratulations. Thank you so much. That's amazing.
Cubanos, pardon in mi español. Aquí con mis hermanos.
To give Jesus to these vatos. I pop up, no Peter. All about the blood and body, flesh eaters. Used to be the walking dead, but that season ended. Now partner, I'm a believer.
So, here we are, living the baller lifestyle. That's what happens when you win a gold medal, I guess. Definitely a bit of a hustle today, trying to get home. We